The red is back. Okay, so it has been 4 days? 4 days. About 4 days. Since I last started hearing. As you guys know, we ran out of time. So I'm going to die. It's hot. So the rest of it is pretty much mostly done. And I'm trying my best to scroll through and find the dark parts. But mostly, most of this is all right here. I just have to make sure I don't get any of the already died parts. So yeah. Let's do this with the same two colors. Copper and the magenta. With the same volume with all colors. And of course, I'm using the whole thing, doing a very small amount of each. So, that's why I also probably got this little tool so I can really get the screens through.
This little tool is so handy, y'all. It works great on toothpaste, it works great on dye bottles, and you just slide it right in and twist, and it comes right out. You can buy this on Amazon or at Sally's, and I'll leave the link below in the description box.
So this time around, I am definitely using gloves, and I'm also using foils that I picked up from last time that I didn't use it, because I'm not trying to get this bit on this at all, so I want to make sure that it's going to go this part. So. Pre-sectioned off for this one section, so I'm trying my best to not get too close to this root because it's already dyed, but the ends are not, so I'm going to be going back. Most of my hair grew out from the year of not having much to it. And I dyed the ends of last month. So don't want to overprocess the ends. Or it doesn't look that bad until you get tired.
Thank you.
comes out.
20 minutes later.
So I found this little piece up after the fact. It was like hidden in my hair and the other color blocks. So I was like, after that. So I did this. One. Okay. That's coming up. Pretty good. Pretty good. And also, while I was waiting, I mixed up some new conditioner. Basically, it's like some coconut milk, olive oil, shea butter, apogee, something like that, honey, just a lot of stuff. So, okay, so for my conditioner, I am going to use Ion Color Solutions. I just got this one, and also this one, and I probably will mix it together and see how it works together, because you never have too much conditioner, you know, for natural, you never have too much conditioner. And for my shampoo, I'll probably use Tresemme. This shampoo has a little bit of deposit and dye in it, which I mixed up with some peppermint oil a couple months ago, you know, around a year ago, and I still had it.
A few days later, I blew out my hair and put it in the Bantu knot set, and I took it out while I was at work. So this is how it turned out. Thanks for watching. Check out my website and follow me at Miss Black Creativity and at EK Dempsey. Thank you. Bye-bye.